leading us up towards the S's, and then we'll log through the S's. If we all try and do our sort of weight to build run up the hills in the S's as well, though we're on the front, that should keep us reasonably together. And then we'll see how we go. But if we ride more as a blob, and whoever's turn it is to be on the front, if they can get there, just let on the front. Otherwise, you can just walk it through and share it around.
Worked really well this morning doing that, because you were never sort of stressed about getting there. It was just there.
Yeah, so if we need to, we can just forget about the panel. I think when we come off the tail end and we're racing back round to the start, that's probably the most useful bit for it.
So isn't there a plan for that steep bit? That stupid, insane steep bit? Oh, great, great, thanks.
20 seconds, we'll go with about 4 seconds to go. All right, have a nice ride.
Do we have a target watt per kilo for the steep part of the hill?
Yeah, 5.
Okay, perfect.
Oh, great. Five. So I drop on the second lap.
Oh, we don't drop anybody, Nicole. We'll adjust if we need to.
5, 4.
Okay, let's go. Oh, whoa. What? We're going?
Yeah, we're going.
My panel says 2 minutes.
Oh, dear.
So you're gonna I adjusted the timer about 20 minutes ago. You must still be logged in. That is 3 minutes from last week, so.
Are we together, or?
No,
we'll just ease a touch.
No, that doesn't mean that.
I can sprint at the start, race, it's just at the end. Yeah, well done, Ness. Good job, you went in the bathroom. Perfect, we're all in. Hey, Simon coming through. Simon's ready.
Hey, people. Turn on the phone.
Hey, people. Hold on, my bike's on me.
Hey, Jonathan, if you want to go back on the front till the S's.
What's going on?
You'll come back to us. Or have you gone a different way?
I don't know where I am.
It's taking you a different way.
No!
I think Sarah's riding off towards the...
No, I'm from the same way.
He's 9 seconds behind.
You've got out and come back in again. Right, keep paddling.
Okay.
Where is Simon?
You've got plenty of time to catch us.
I was filming or...
No, keep
going back on the back here. Although, looking at the power, it might pull me back.
I'm probably going to kill myself.
Well, don't go too mad.
We'll paste it back in. There's no point putting sixes out and going straight back in.
Yeah. Well done, guys. Thanks for stepping. Guys, brilliant. Well done, Sarah.
Oh, man.
Just hold on now. This little corner. There you go.
We're back on the jump.
Wow.
Thank you.
Amazing. Thanks, guys. And go.
Okay, straight through the front, shall I?
Come join me. Nothing stupid here. Just hit 5, then the first bit of them, then release back to about 4. We hit that shadow when it pushed. Okay, let's go. Keep an eye on where everybody is so we don't split.
Yeah,
Guys!
Great work, guys. He's back to four-ish at the front. Great work, Nick. So he's here. He's pushing into the link road.
Hey, push in.
Yeah, push in back. It's a touching soon. Okay, she's a bit. When we hit the crank, we start pushing again. Well done, Nick, sir.
Well done, guys.
I'll do it again. You have been for a full time.
Yeah.
Hey, Simon's got it. That's for the funnel.
Got that left one.
Yeah. Well, not quite.
No, no, I can see.
Pretty much it. Give me some drugs. If you can get there, fine. Don't worry. Just let out of it. Hey, Jonathan, coming up next in 30 seconds.
Nick chilling at 2.5 in the draft.
Okay, Jonathan, if you're cool with that. Make sure we stay together here. Wait for everybody to come into the group. Okay, we're all good.
Okay, now. The master to fall back. Simon and Jonathan lead it to the KOM. Okay, I'm setting the top side. Hit five at the shadow. Go back to four at the front so we can ease in. Great work, Jonathan and Simon.
I have a starting to struggle a bit.
Right. We'll share it down a bit more. Go at the edge of the bush, edge of the curve. Okay, let's go. Make sure we stick together. I'm going to go. How much
do you know about? I hope it's for the next job.
Nick speed up the hill while Nick in the middle of the group. Don't go too fast, Nick. Good lad, Nick, brilliant.
Right, good. I've been closing on it from behind. I like that for sure.
Legendary stuff, Nick. Fantastic.
Been behind the cover thing in.
Yeah. Don't worry, they'll just come through.
Some pulls, not.
How fast yours?
I'll put you even more on the next one. Come on.
Go on, Simon. I want you to have a little bit of you on it.
Yeah, I will.
I'll take you on next one.
I'll do it on the last one.
Tell us to the finish when you see that sneaky second super cut there.
Such a good thing for a heavy person.
They're
on us.
Are we pushing through now?
Okay.
Hold on.
Great pass.
Yeah, a little bit
off. Sorry guys, we'll just see.
I guess it's a clock.
Well, I'll do a bit. I'll script it with you.
Okay.
I'll do it to the garage and you can have it.
I won't want it at the garage.
Right. Okay, you can have it here then. Okay, let's go about 4.6, 4.8 round the bend. We'll go at the curve. Okay, let's go. Great work, guys. And next. Great work again, guys.
I feel so weak.
You did this morning. You're doing great, John. Just take it easy. Okay, push in, Rhea. Pedal on the bridge, so you can just see yourself after it like Nick Carroll.
Hold on, Nick.
Oh, yeah.
There you go.
I've got 1 second.
Absolutely. Come on, boys.
That's it.
Right, let's enjoy this last lap. Just think of it as the lap of honor.
We've got 5 more to do now. Don't think of that even.
Come on, Naz, you can have it now.
Okay.
Naz on the front.
Yep, I'm good.
Right, we've got 5 more to do.
Just go with 4 on the front. Jonathan, if you want, let's lead you up the hill and just cut yourself out.
I'll try this next one as well.
Just cut it short, if you're struggling, I'll take it.
That's right.
Okay, there, if you want it, Jonathan, otherwise, right, John. You're not still on a gravel bike, are you, Jonathan?
Someone take this for you.
Thank you.
dropping back to you.
Okay, once I gather through the acid. Well done, everybody. Right.
Push guys and girls.
Let's keep an eye on it. What might be in the front?
Again, guys. Adjust your speed. The Nick gets in. Don't work, Nick.
Oh, my legs.
Hold on, let's keep going.
Awesome job, everyone.
Great work. Come on,
oh my god.
Come on. I'm here, isn't I? Good job, Nick. Needs a touch, guys. Get Nick back in.
Oh, I'm going.
Awesome. Hey. You
got this.
Alright, whoever can push five. I've got it to start with. That's it. Going, guys.
Yeah.
Oh. Good work. Really good. Well done, everyone. Yeah, well done. Enjoyed it.
Wanted to drop so bad every time on that climb.
Oh, you did awesome. Well done. Everyone just knows how to adjust the speed. It was brilliant. And Nick, you did brilliant, buddy. Loved it, Nick. Great work.
Fantastic job.
Yeah.
And Jonathan, great work after riding this morning. What you put in this morning takes out more than you think real life.
It doesn't feel like it takes anything.
Obviously it does.
Which way you can get there. Front three on that second ride.
Second wheel, so most of the time, so that's insane.
Yeah, but I felt perfectly fine during the day.
Yeah.
But now when I went on the bike, you said,